Hey guys, this is Black Shadow here, and welcome back to another video. So today I'm playing some Splatoon on my Switch. You can see my Xbox in the corner, but mine, if you can see it down the other corner, I'm gonna go over there. Like, it's on the other side of my Xbox. Like, on the opposite side of the, whatever, like, the TV stand. So, before we get into anything else, make sure you are subscribed to this channel, like the video, and hit the bell icon so you get notified when I upload videos. And so, just, today's Valentine's Day, so if you're watching this on Valentine's Day, have a happy Valentine's Day, and I got a little something for Valentine's Day, and I want to show it to you guys. It's pretty cool. It's like, it is a Captain America bushy thingy, and I might. And if I lose, I might just rage throw this thing. So, let's hop right into a battle without further ado. Jump, B jump, B jump, B jump, B jump, B. Wait, I'm a pervert. Ooh, I'm weird. Let's go. I tried to record this before, and what I was doing, instead of hitting A for battles, I was hitting B. Oh, that's bright. That's bright. Okay. Let me just like, click on the screen so I can, like, there we go. I did it. So, let's get into a regular battle right here. Yes. Might be a second before the round actually starts. I'm just fucking searching for a battle. Just gonna sit on my controller while it's doing that. And so, we got Obin, King Squid, Mike, Speedy CD23, and we have D-Bomb, which is me. That's just my name, and Xylee. Oh, Sir Genio and the kid. So I almost named my YouTube channel Kid. Like, it was close. I was like having my friends and stuff take suggestions, so you guys see really well. You should be. Move the camera right there. Okay, ready? Go. Searching some stuff. It's Mink. That's how you get Mink in this game. Is you got a squid mode. Like that, and then you go down. You fall off the map, you die. So. Don't do that. I haven't seen anyone yet. Okay, let's check the map. Oh, they're coming in hot. Ooh, what did I just do? I just super jumped. That's weird. And you take damage if you step on their tile stuff, their color. Geez, they're already out here, dude. Yeah, that's our teammate. Yeah. Oh, geez, I just jumped off the map. Dang it. I stunk. Rage smash! No, I'm not raging. Not raging yet. I didn't lose, so. I thought there was a land down there. You can't shoot this and just like. Oh, we gotta get this. So they can't have extra points for it. How you win is you have to take the most turf and stuff. Turf is the ground. You have to get the most of it your color. And oh, ooh, I have this. That's impressive. Oh, jeez. Why? Why? That was not a good idea. Oh, I'm gonna do this. So you wanna come in this way, probably?
Yeah.
There's a way. Oh, jeez! I haven't played in a while, so, oh yeah, boy! Respawning in a couple seconds. Oh, let's go. Wait, let's check the map. I think we're winning just because of, like, the. Oh. Gonna shoot some turf. Squid up. Spawn that turf. Oh, that's water. Dang it! What gun do you have? What is that? Why did I 52 gallon? Jeez. Can you guys see well enough on the camera? I think you can. They're getting this area, but we got their zone, their half of the map, pretty much taken over. Oh, jeez, I'm getting shot from behind. Now he's dead. Oh, 7-6. Take some more land while you can, people. Goodbye! I died. Where is the game ended? Okay, who wins? Holy goodness! Shaboom! You just crushed them, dudes. Okay. So, today's Wednesday, just so you guys know. Maybe, just maybe, Friday? My friend, that bad RL player, go check out his channel. I will link it in the description below. He might be coming over tomorrow, Friday, and we're gonna be playing some, Splatoon. He has Rocket League. Well, we'll be playing probably Splatoon, and maybe some Minecraft with him on the Switch. Yeah. Maybe Mario Kart, I don't know. Sorry about the not so great quality. I'm like recording with my iPad here. So, ooh, we got Mike. That was a really good one. Let's go. Go. This is like a weird greenish color. I don't know what you want to call this. Lime, maybe? It's an interesting color, definitely. Connection is unstable. Okay, there we go. We got it. Sorry, I'm in my basement right now playing, so the connection is just not very great with the router upstairs. So we're gonna get some ink. It's like green, I think. Yeah. Look at that. That's communication error. Dang it. Since we're having some pretty bad trouble here, I'm gonna leave this, get to the lobby, and then we'll peace. So, before we leave, make sure you are subscribed to the channel, and you hit that bell icon, like, comment, and say what you got for Valentine's Day this Valentine's Day. And, well, I guess that's it. Goodbye! Peace!